ever considered the magic behind AI and image generation? Today, we dive into NVIDIA's newest invention that's transforming 3D avatars into animations. Wonder how smart this technology really is? Stay tuned to witness AI like you've never seen it before. Artificial intelligence is revolutionizing our world, with many companies leading advancements in sectors such as gaming, advertising, construction, and music. NVIDIA, however, is poised to outshine them all, nearing a pivotal breakthrough in this AI race. With the official release date approaching, we're on the verge of personally experiencing these revolutionary software solutions. NVIDIA imagines a future harmonized by AI twins and seamless cooperation between human intellect and artificial intelligence. Before we delve into the details, let's take a moment to appreciate humanity's tremendous progress in the digital world. Understanding this progress will shed light on the brilliance of the new AI systems we'll discuss in this video. Remember when we could only compress, upload, download, and decompress data? Those days are long gone. Thanks to artificial intelligence, we're no longer just moving information around. Now, we can actually use AI to create brand new information ourselves. In the beginning, we had computer tools and software for making cool images. Then came ray tracing, which changed everything by letting us create realistic images faster. But with NVIDIA's use of AI, the way we make images has become even more amazing.
The difference in just 5 years. Roll it.
Let's compare two images to showcase the difference. One rendered manually with ray tracing, and the other created with the latest AI technology. For those new to the term, ray tracing is a sophisticated method that simulates light to craft shadows and illumination, producing strikingly lifelike images. It's the secret sauce behind many video games, creating the immersive, captivating scenes that keep gamers hooked. NVIDIA has been ray tracing to the next level by adding AI into the mix. This makes things look even more real. One of their cool tools is called NVIDIA ACE, which uses AI and ray tracing to make digital avatars that look and talk just like real people. Let's take a look at how that works.
Hey, Jin, how are you?
Unfortunately, not so good.
How come?
I am worried about the crime around here.
Thanks to advanced AI, these avatars are astoundingly realistic. They can mirror human expressions, movements, and even the nuances of speech. The tiniest details, from wrinkles to the way light hits the skin, are all replicated. It's more than just looks. They interact just like us too. This is the striking example of the leaps we've made in AI and graphics, creating an impressively immersive experience. These AI-generated avatars can mimic human emotions with uncanny accuracy, replicating subtle facial expressions and movements. They can express happiness, sadness, surprise, and more. This is all thanks to deep learning algorithms trained on vast amounts of human facial data. But remember, as convincing as they are, these avatars are merely replicating trained patterns and don't actually experience emotions. NVIDIA ACE is starting something big in video games. Soon, players will be able to work with AI right in their mobile games, making gaming even more fun. NVIDIA's dreaming big, not just for gaming, but for a future where computer engineers team up with powerful AI to make software. They've even started making an AI factory of their own. Imagine if more companies did the same, building AI factories to make their own custom AI systems. This could lead to AI doing more work, saving us time, and boosting company profits. It's a big idea, and NVIDIA is leading the charge. NVIDIA is doing some cool things with generative AI. These AI systems are quick learners and can whip up results based on what you tell them. Think of ChatGPT, which quickly understands text and responds based on that. This same magic can be used in many industries and types of AI software. All generative AI needs is a little nudge or prompt to give you the results you want. While ChatGPT is great at making text, NVIDIA has gone a step further. Let's dive into this amazing tech and see it in action in the next clip. NVIDIA's hard work in advancing AI technology is paving the way for big changes in many areas. It's creating new opportunities and making working with AI better than ever.
Hi, Computext. I'm here to tell you how wonderful stinky tofu is. Okay, play it.
Hi, Computext. I'm here to tell you about how wonderful stinky tofu is. You can enjoy it right here in Taiwan.
Indeed, it's really cool how the AI can make actors that look real with natural voices and perfect lip syncing. This could be a game changer for people making videos, helping them create awesome content more easily and creatively. That's not all. NVIDIA's AI Factory has also developed an AI tool that generates music from text. This text-to-music AI is indeed an interesting advancement, enabling users to create music from textual input.
Sing it with me. I really like NVIDIA. Hey, voice mod, could you write me a song? These are the words. Okay, play it.
Sing it with me. I really like NVIDIA.
It's really interesting how NVIDIA's AI uses language models to make music. We don't know exactly how many styles of music it can create at once, but with AI, there's a lot of potential for endless possibilities. With these groundbreaking innovations from NVIDIA, it seems that various industries will increasingly rely on AI for tasks traditionally performed by humans. The company's involvement with 1,600 generative AI startups indicates a promising future with potentially mind-blowing breakthroughs. NVIDIA's advancements are undoubtedly ushering us into a new era of computing, where AI technologies are becoming more integral in our lives. Even ChatGPT, as remarkable as it is, may soon be surpassed by further breakthroughs. For example, NVIDIA's AI software is changing the way we do video calls. It uses avatars that copy your face, voice, and expressions, which really takes video calls up a notch. Let's take a look at this and see how NVIDIA's AI can change video calls.
Maxine 3D converts these 2D videos to 3D using cloud services. You can dynamically adjust the camera to see every angle in motion. Engage with others more directly with enhanced eye contact.
NVIDIA's AI software creates many new possibilities in communication and creativity. You can have 3D video chats, or even use an avatar to represent you on calls that responds to text prompts. It can also create voice in different languages, which would be a game changer in breaking down language barriers. Watch these videos as well. Hit that subscribe button, like, and drop a comment below to let us know your thoughts.